show, Jack. Nice to see you. Another prize to bid on, please, George.
Look who's coming down to Bidder's Row right now. It's beautiful Rachel, and she has some designer jewelry. From Helzberg Diamonds, these 14-karat rose gold earrings showcase beautiful old Morganite gemstones surrounded by 3/8 of a carat of diamonds.
Jack, what do you say?
1899.
All right, 1899. Raphael.
$1,500.
Samantha.
$1,950.
Vanessa.
$1.
$1. Here we go, actual retail price. $1,399. Vanessa.
Louisiana originally, but I live in Atlanta, Georgia.
Hi, everybody in Atlanta, Louisiana. Well, just because we like you, we didn't get you just one prize. We didn't get you just two prizes, not just three prizes. George, what do we got behind this flyer here?
It's true, Vanessa. Back there, we've got an exercise trainer, a laptop computer, and a new grill. Offering free app-based tracking, this all-in-one Bowflex trainer combines the power of an elliptical and stair stepper for a one-of-a-kind workout. Second, featuring a 15.6-inch Full HD IPS multi-touch display, this convertible laptop has a 360-degree hinge and is equipped with 12 gigs of RAM and a 1 terabyte hard drive. Third, this gas grill features a rotary spark ignition system and a powder-coated texture steel cabinet from the Holland Grill Company. But, you know, Vanessa, Drew mentioned four prizes, and I only count three. Oh, I know what the one is. It's your brand new truck! The Nissan Frontier S King Cab, featuring a 2.5-liter engine, 5-speed manual transmission, rear-wheel drive, and splash guards. It's the Nissan Frontier!
Yeah. Thank you very much. Now, this game is a pretty simple game. It's called More or Less. It's a progressive game. You have to win this Bowflex trainer to be able to play for the computer. You have to win the trainer and the computer to be able to play for the grill. You have to win all three of these prizes to be able to play for the truck. Now, if you lose along the way, the game's over. You get to keep what you won. But the game's over if you lose along the way. Here's why it's called More or Less. We're going to start out with this elliptical trainer right here, this exerciser thing. $3,000 is the price here. Is the actual price more or less than $3,000?
More.
She says more. It is less. And that's the game. Vanessa, I'm so sorry. Hi, everybody. Poor Vanessa. Oh, she got earrings. Well, that's something. She'll be back to spin the wheel. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.